All I Own is a song about self-reflection, being honest with myself on things that aren't healthy to me, the things I don't need in my life. At the same time, it praises my wants.
Pressure busting, every pipe I own. Contradictions flood my flow.
I wanted to write a song that really reflected what's going on inside of me. It was also a song that I felt like I wanted to play all the instruments.
Later, we'll figure it out later.
I wanted to just talk about something that I was going through, and that's pretty much what I did. And the visual for it, we couldn't figure out what kind of visual you want to do. And I said, man, I want to show air, because air represents life. Once air stops, everything stops. Because I had to think about if I keep on dealing with things I want, I could die. The truth is, all I own is myself. I own the responsibility of being accountable for myself. And I have to face these demons and break through those challenges to overcome those things.